Tell you what, Michael, driving around Gumeracha was absolutely beautiful. The scenery was amazing. And I couldn't help but notice how many farms there were around there.
Yeah, there's stacks. Lots of lamb farms from when I've been up to Gumeracha. And so today I reckon we're going to cook some lamb.
Awesome.
I've got some lamb mince here, beautiful lamb mince, with a nice little bit of fat through it. We want a little bit of fat through it because fat is flavour. And what we're going to do is we're going to cook this with some eggplant and serve it with some beautiful penne. First thing we need to do is add our lamb to our pan and brown it off. So, do you want to do the stirring?
Yes, sir.
I'm just going to add a little bit of salt to it. I want to try and break it up as much as possible, which is good. And we just want to cook it till it browns. While that's browning, I'm also just going to add a little bit of pepper. Now that's nice and brown, we're just going to add a little bit more olive oil and we're going to chuck our eggplant in as well. We're going to give that a bit of a brown up too, so it'll all sort of start cooking together. Now we just want to coat the eggplant in all that oil and lamb fat and give it a lot of flavour. While we're doing this, we're going to add some onion as well. Shannon, do you want to add the garlic and the dried spices? So mix that in. We don't want to cook our garlic for too long.
And what sort of spices have you got in there?
So I've just got some dried oregano and some dried chilli. We'll cook them off for 30 seconds, but you start to smell the garlic now. Mm, you can smell the oregano. It's really nice.
Beautiful.
What we need to do now is add a little bit of tomato passata, and we're going to bring this up to the boil and then just let it simmer for maybe half an hour on a really low heat on the stove and just sort of bubble away, and it'll make that lamb really tender. Now what we need to do is cook the pasta. So we've got some really heavily salted boiling water here, and all you need to do is chuck the pasta in.
Ah.
And then you just need to read on the packet how long it says to cook.
Cooks in 14 minutes.
14 minutes, so
there we go.
Give that 14 minutes.
Not very long.
All right, Shannon, so our pasta's been cooked and drained and our lamb and eggplant's ready to go. So what I'll get you to do is scrape all the eggplant in there and the lamb.
Yum, look at that.
And we're just gonna gently fold it through our pasta. You sort of want to coat all the pasta with the sauce and chunks of the meat and the eggplant. Beautiful, now you've done a perfect job. So what we'll do now, so take it over to our plate and plate it up. Just scoop it into our bowl. Lots of the penne, lots of the lamb, and lots of the eggplant.
And so how many people would this dish serve?
This would definitely serve, you know, a family of four easy. Bit of lamb and eggplant on top. And then just to finish it off, just a sprinkle of pecorino cheese. There you go, there's my Gumeracha inspired dish of lamb and eggplant with some penne.
Good job, looks amazing.
Cheers.